Now take the hand that's on the tail and put it underneath so we can see the